They made it possible. Chrissy actually had to have a real job while I was being a writer. And so I actually finally got a paying gig. And my kids have actually not really known a time in their lives that Eureka didn't exist. When we shot the pilot, Zoe was barely three and Ian was, you know, barely one. And I think that, you know, we've all gotten to enjoy the show and the whole process together. So they're my favorite fans. Love you guys.